Kirov and pacing. Walton Hanover on the outside for the lead. Outside him, Embrace Me away second. Down along the rail, Jarez out third. Electric Guitar drops in fourth. On the inside, fifth, Apache Circle. Dropping in sixth, Anzio Hanover and Holmes Hanover trails. As that field, a two-year-old swings around the turn, driving toward the quarter-mile mark. Walton Hanover rushes up to take command. And on the outside, here comes Embrace Me. Embrace Me powers to the front, leads it by a neck, half a length to length. Now Walton Hanover second, and Electric Guitar's on the move. They're racing past the quarter. They're there 28-2. They're on the backstretch, driving toward the half-mile mark. The leader, Embrace Me, but Electric Guitar powering up on the outside. He takes command by a neck, and right behind him on the move now is Holmes Hanover. Electric Guitar makes the top. Holmes Hanover's in pursuit. Third along the rail, Embrace Me, and out and driving comes Apache Circle. Two-year-old shuffling positions as they race down the backstretch. They're approaching the half-mile mark. On the outside, the new leader, Holmes Hanover, by a neck. They reach the half. They're there 56-2. Those two-year-olds thunder into the final turn. On the outside now, tipped out, picking up cover, Walton Hanover's third. On the inside, Embrace Me fourth. On the inside, fifth, as they swing around the turn, is Jarez. On the outside, seven, Anzio Hanover, racing toward three quarters with the lead, Holmes Hanover by a neck. On the inside, Electric Guitar fights him off. On the outside, Walton Hanover will soon swing three deep. On the inside, Embrace Me fourth. On the outside, Anzio Hanover fifth. Locked in six is Jarez, seven, as they turn for home, Apache Circle. Everybody's in contention. Three quarters, 1:26-1. In the final of the Stallion Stakes, they're now five wide. And between them, it's Walton Hanover on fire in the lane. Embrace Me closes also. Down along the rail, Electric Guitar fights for his life. Walton Hanover outside, Electric Guitar inside. Coming on also, Jarez to the wire. Walton Hanover wins it in 50.